Great God Day family, top of the morning to you. I wanted to come and encourage you as we do daily on our way out on today. We're going to read on today from Romans chapter 1 verse 25. The Bible says, "For they exchanged the truth of God for a lie and worshiped and served the creature rather than the Creator, who is blessed forever. Amen." You know, today we're going to talk about idols. Today we're talking about idols, and we think Old Testament. We think, oh, they built shrines and they bowed down to different things. You know, idols still exist even today. Anytime we usurp or put anything above God, anything we have in our priority list in our lives above God, baby, it becomes an idol to us personally. You know, we then tend to think, oh, I don't have any idols. Baby, anytime you check in with something else before you check in with God, or before you got to make a decision, but instead of checking with God, you check on the other thing, or whatever we just put at the apex of our life, baby, it's an idol. For some of us, it's our cars. For some of us, it's our job. Baby, it's those things that are created that we end up putting above the Creator. Baby, God is the creator of it all. He's the creator of everything. He's the creator, you say, maybe not of a car. Baby, he's the creator of the idea that came to that man's head or that woman's head and created the thing. But the thing is, on today, or the lesson is, just to ensure we don't usurp or put anything above God. Baby, for some of us, it's us. We are the idol. Baby, we worship ourselves more than we worship God. Isn't that something? Y'all don't like me. That's fine. Today, I'm good. But on today, idols. So we have to make sure on today we tear down everything in our lives that is an idol, anything that we've put on at the apex of our lives and we've ranked God underneath. It's an idol. So on today, I declare and I decree for all of us that we're tearing down idols. Idols are coming down today, and we're putting God at his rightful place, which is at the top. Y'all be blessed all day in the Lord. Have an awesomely amazing day as you enjoy amazing in this day.